Stretching south from Aswan, beyond the southern border of Egypt and into northern Sudan, this is one of the largest artificial lakes in the world. Today we're taking a closer look at Lake Nasser. Welcome to Earth from Space. Lake Nasser is a vast lake and reservoir created as a result of the construction of the Aswan High Dam across the waters of the Nile in the late 1960s. The lake covers a total surface area of 5,250 square kilometers, yet is relatively shallow with an average depth of 25 meters. This ambitious project was designed to provide irrigation to new agricultural developments and attract people to the region. The dam impounds floodwaters from the Nile, releasing them when needed to maximize their utility on irrigated land, to water hundreds of thousands of hectares of land downstream. The dam also helps improve navigation through Aswan and generates an enormous amount of hydroelectric power. The ancient Egyptian temple of Abu Simbel lay in the path of the rising waters produced by the dam, resulting in the relocation of the temple complex. In the late 1960s, the historical site was taken apart piece by piece and reassembled in a new location to avoid submersion. Although the resolution of the image doesn't allow us to see the temple in detail, the town of Abu Simbel and its airport can be spotted at the bottom of the image. Part of the Toshka Lakes, natural depressions that are filled by overflow from Lake Nasser, can be seen in the top left. These endorheic lakes were created in the 1980s and 90s by the diversion of water from Lake Nasser through the man-made canal visible in green in the image. The rise and fall of the lakes depend on multi-year fluctuations in water flow from the Nile. The lakes are relatively salty, with visible signs of eutrophication and algae formation. This image is a false color composite and was created by using the near-infrared channel from Copernicus Sentinel-2 to emphasize the scarce vegetation in the area. This helps identify the presence of pivot irrigation fields, visible as circular shapes in the image, with some of the largest having a diameter of around 750 meters. Pivot irrigation systems work where watering equipment rotates around a fixed water supply point and crops are watered with sprinklers. This type of irrigation helps farmers manage their watering demands and helps conserve their water sources.